turbodiesel that promises to be the fuel economy play of the bunch. This is the same diesel that has been available in the Chevy Cruze, and also will be offered in the Equinox's platform mate, the GMC Terrain. Output is 137 horsepower at 3,750 rpm and 240 lb-ft of torque at 2,000 rpm. Whereas the diesel is paired with a 9-speed transmission in the Cruze, here it mates to a 6-speed automatic. General Motors engineers claim that in the heavier Equinox, the 9-speed didn't return a fuel economy advantage, so there was no reason to use it. The Cruze also offers the diesel with a 6-speed manual, but, unsurprisingly, the stick shift isn't available in the Equinox. None too thirsty. As it is, the diesel's EPA numbers are worth crowing about. The front-wheel drive version is rated at 28 mpg city, 39 mpg highway, and 32 mpg combined. All-wheel drive knocks the highway figure down to 38 mpg, but the others stay the same. Those highway numbers are the best among compact SUVs, while the city figure is exceeded only by hybrid versions of the Toyota RAV4 and the Nissan Rogue. It's possible that the real-world highway mpg might be even better. In our 75 miles per hour highway fuel economy test of the Cruze diesel, we recorded 52 mpg, beating the EPA highway rating by 5 mpg. Even if you merely equal the EPA figures, the highway cruising range is 580 miles for the FWD model and 590 miles for the AWD version, which has a slightly larger tank.